Bogota, capital of Colombia in all its glory. First thing you notice is that this city is huge. And second thing you notice after you stroll down its streets is contrast between wealth and poverty, traditional culture and development, trying to catch up with globalization. Street life is filled with forms, colors, smells and sounds, sometimes challenging for the faint-hearted ones. I'm fascinated that so many people can coexist in such crowded place. There's never enough space. Trying to get caught to something, but it scatters instead.
And at the end of the day,
Bogota is not getting by on its good looks, as you can see. It doesn't offer climate and scenery with palm trees. It is one of those cities that has to work for a living. Offers you anonymity, variety and conjunction, that certain urban feel poeticizing all the dirt coming along with it. Upon arrival, but then again there is that feel of arriving to any city you have never been to before, wandering around with no destination. Arriving will never fail to provide me with that buzz, but I'm born to live.